Now, as for what a virus is, well, they're little invaders taking over healthy cells. From cell to cell, they keep on spreading. Before you know it, you'll be getting sick, and you'll sniff or wheeze or cough or sneeze. It's awful, but that's all right, because your body can defend itself. Your suffering will end with help from an army of white blood cells in your body. And the first stage is when cells called macrophages chew the virus till antigens abound. And those antigens kickstart the helper T cells to activate the B cells to make antibodies to slow the virus down. The helper T's also trigger killer T cells to fight cells the virus has infected. Your immune system is keeping you protected and gets you feeling in good health again. Feeling like yourself again.